about?
Oh, I have a special message on my comm.
Special message?
Yes. It appears that the Moogle is calling us all to a meeting.
So let's go back to the classroom and ask the Moogle what it's about.
Yes.
And, what's a comm again?
Oh, it was the name of the communicator that was issued to us. Crystal Oriented Messaging Media is what the letters in comm stand for, or so I'm told.
At ease.
Good as done.
We're on our way. We're counting on you.
Good luck.
I'm rooting for you.
Good luck.
Good luck to you.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Surround them!
Class Zero, commencing maneuvers.
Wait! Deal! You're mine!
Let me help!
Go, go, go!
This is it!
Hey, you called?
Sniper team, get to your post!
Through?
Tighten defenses!
Rubrum girl, if it's not any trouble, I would like to ask your assistance.
Oh, yes ma'am?
We are envoys for the Kingdom of Concordia. We must speak with the Chancellor quickly.
We would like to know where we might find his office. We received directions, but the scenery impressed me so that I seem to have gotten us lost.
The best way to get to the Chancellor's office is by going through that magic portal up ahead.
Oh my. It appears that we've taken quite the detour now, haven't we?
You seemed so confident. I was certain you knew where you were going.
Thank you for your help, young lady. May the path you follow be bright.
You have our gratitude.
Machina, looking for something?
Yeah.
Capital Liberation Campaign report. What do you want to know?
Oh, you know, just some stuff.
I see.
So, I guess even Class Zero doesn't have access to top secret mission reports, huh?
Only division heads have the authority to read classified mission reports. Any particular reason you want to know?
Oh, I was just a little curious.
Oh, hello. What are you two talking about?
Oh, nothing important. See ya.
Did I happen to interrupt something? Ace?
There's something familiar about him.
Something familiar, you say?
When I look at Machina, I can't help but feel like I've met him before.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. I wish I knew.
Do you remember when you put a hole in the roof of that shed?
I still have some scars from the tongue lashing we got. Of course I remember.
Yeah. The crystals allow us to forget the people who died. But the memories of the events that happened remain with us. I still have the knowing tags. I kept the ones from everyone in the village.
Oh. Even now I can't get over it. That I didn't have the strength to fight when the village burned down.
But back then, we were only children. There was nothing we could have done. Right? Machina, I remember you said you would be a great warrior one day and protect me from all the bad grown-ups.
I remember too.
Well then, do you also remember that you promised to marry me when we got older?
What? Oh, I wasn't really thinking at the time, so,
Aww, but I thought you were serious. You've become so cold, Machina.
Don't tease me like that.
Missed you. Why, hello. You're from Class Zero, aren't you? Don't be so surprised. You kids are famous. Dr. Horatia's darling children, the ones who destroyed the crystal jammer. Oh my, my. What's this? Now you don't trust me? And you're not even trying to hide it. How adorable. My name is Emina. I'm a commander of cadets. However, I don't have a class at the moment, so I'm basically no different from any old tribune. But, knowing that someone like you is a cadet, I wish I had a class of my own. I'm sure you'd much rather have me than Kurosume as a commander, right? Come and see me if you have the time. I never go out into battle, so you can always find me in academia. I'll be waiting.
you must be the famous Class Zero. How do you do? My name is Carla. Pleasure.
Hello.
Ah, face to face with the star pupil. Your stellar reputation precedes you, Carla.
Oh, that's what they say, but I'm nothing compared to you guys.
Oh, so you're like a good student.
Really, I'm not. I just can't abandon anyone in need, that's all.
You're a kind soul.
So, are either of you in need of something?
I need Trey to stop saying such unpleasant things all the time.
What?
I see. Then how would you like to sign up for Carla's self-improvement seminar? It'll fix any defective personality in a snap! He'll be your loyal servant in no time!
Defective personality? Servant?
Sign up now, and your first seminar will cost just 250,000 gil!
What?!
I don't think Trey is worth that much to me, honestly.
I wouldn't have pegged you for such a tightwad. Well, don't hesitate to call me for any problems you might have!
What a character.
Am I really that unpleasant?
I was joking. Sort of.
According to my theory, this should be right. Maybe I need more samples.
Would you not sneak up on me like that? That's Class Zero for you. I'm Kazusa. I guess you could say I'm a researcher with the Armory Guild. Pleased to meet you. Oh, right. I've been wanting to talk to you Class Zero kids. Would you come with me? I know, you're busy. So, just stop by when you have time. I'd love to see any member of Class Zero. So please tell your classmates.
At ease.
Counting on you.
Good luck.
We're counting on you.
Good luck.
Good luck to you.